cover now by Priest. Is it enough to put Del Toro away in a kick out? Of course, Dominic's mommy. And the person I believe who is as much to blame for all this as Dominic is, that's Rhea Ripley, the woman who faces Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania for the SmackDown Women's title. This woman got into Dominic's head and changed his entire life around to treat his dad and his family the way that he is.
Changed his life around for the better. Dominic Mysterio.
And now, and wait. Look at this now. Eddie Guerrero, who is an uncle to Dominic, growing up. Now, Dominic, and don't tell me he's not mocking the late, great Eddie Guerrero with the three amigos there.
That perhaps was a good family member, unlike his father, Rey Mysterio, who was apparently a bad family member. He's paying tribute to those you respect.
What do you know about Rey Mysterio and his parenting skills and what went on behind closed doors?
About as much as you do, which is absolute zero. But unlike you, I'm not discounting a first-hand witness statement
tag
of Dominic Mysterio, who says that Rey was a dreadful dad.
I can tell you from first-hand experience that Rey was not a dreadful dad, Wade. Tag made.
You're letting the performer cloud the person.
Tag.
That's your issue. You can't separate the two, unlike me.
I can, and tag made again. Frequent tags now by Legado del Fantasma. Here's Santos Escobar. And Escobar into the corner and taking out Finn Balor. Again, Escobar realizes what Rey Mysterio has meant to this great sport.
Well, I realize what Rhea Ripley has meant for Dominic Mysterio. Taking him to whole new
levels. Oh, splashed by Wilde. Here's the cover now. Is it enough in a kick out by Finn Balor?
Many thought Dominic was only in WWE because of his famous father. Well, it turns out his famous father was an albatross around the neck of Dominic Mysterio.
How do you say that? Dominic Mysterio is in WWE because of his father.
Yeah, and,
they became tag team champions, Wade. The first father-son combination to ever do that. Rey Mysterio allowed his son to be in the position that he's in today by being a great parent, by giving Dominic everything he could give him as he was growing up. Do you know about Dominic when he's a teenager?
Yeah,
Dominic as a teenager had many, many problems. Rey Mysterio bailed him out of all kinds of situations, trying to put him on the right path.
We were both in the locker room earlier today.
Cover now by Priest.
We overheard Rey Mysterio telling somebody that when Dominic was a teenager, Rey wanted to kick him out of the house onto the streets, and he was stopped by his own mother.
Yes,
that's the only reason.
To teach him a lesson, Wade. To teach Dominic a lesson.
Throw the kid out on the streets, fend for yourself at 15. That's insanity. It's bad parenting, Cole.
Well, at some point, when you grow up, you have to become responsible for your actions. And now Dominic in off the tag. You hear the boos from the WWE fans here in Pittsburgh tonight. And now it's Judgment Day. Taking a page out of Legado del Fantasma's playbook. Big leg drop by Priest.
How good.
And cheap shot by Judgment Day. Judgment Day in control. Can Legado del Fantasma get into this as Rey Mysterio looks on at his pathetic son? And we are back live on Friday Night SmackDown. Six-man tag team matchup for Judgment Day against Legado del Fantasma. Escobar and Balor, the two legal men in this matchup. And Escobar comes underneath the attempted clothesline, and then he takes out Balor.
Best all-rounders we've ever seen in WWE. Santos Escobar looking absolutely on fire now.
Look at the tilt-a-whirl backbreaker, but instead, follows it up with a leg drop. Cover now on Balor. Hooks the leg. Is it enough to put him away in a kick out? Friday Night SmackDown on Fox is sponsored by Progressive. We are live tonight in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. 3 weeks from tomorrow, the start of WrestleMania weekend. And that man, Rey Mysterio, will be inducted into the Hall of Fame the night before WrestleMania. He was supposed to talk all about it tonight before being interrupted by his son, Dominic. Tag. Here comes Dominic Mysterio. Oh, and it's step up in Zaguri. Tag made. Cruz del Toro off the top rope. Legado del Fantasma. So beautiful to watch, aren't they, Wade?
Absolutely. Magicians in that ring. Del Toro might be the freshest man left.
Oh! What
the hell was that?
Is it enough to put away Dom? Damian Priest says no way.
Just in the nick of time, Damian Priest smartly getting involved. Movement of Cruz del Toro really is something to behold. So time and time again in NXT, Legado del Fantasma.
And look at
running the show.
Taking out Judgment Day and bouncing off the announce table. Escobar and company in control. Meanwhile, look at Zelina Vega. Caught by Ripley. And now Zelina.
Ripley just too big, too strong.
Oh, and nobody home for Del Toro. And now Rey and Rhea having words out here at ringside. Rhea. Dominic right into his dad.
That was picking on his girlfriend.
Off the distraction by Rhea. Damian Priest gets involved. The official didn't see it. Trying to keep Rey out of the ring. Cover now by Dominic. And Dominic steals one.
Well, that matchup broke down in a hurry. What an epic battle it was. But once again, Legado del Fantasma figuring out you do not mess with Dominic Mysterio.
Well, Dominic with a baseball slide to Rey. Rey was in an argument with Rhea Ripley at ringside. And now, boom, Damian Priest.
Well, Rey Mysterio had the referee blindsided that.
Well, Rey let his temper get the best of him at that point, and it cost Legado the matchup. And Rey
Ripley. Hey. Why don't you guys shut your mouths? When greatness is speaking, I want to have a man-to-man with you, Dad. I want to have a heart-to-heart with you. So why don't you guys give me the ring? Yeah, I want to talk to him one-on-one. Yeah, I got this, guys. Yeah. Yeah, just give me the ring. I got it. Yeah. Come on, Kevin. I just want to talk. Yeah, I just want to talk. See, the one thing I don't understand is why the WWE is inducting you into the Hall of Fame when the only Hall of Fame you deserve to be in is the Deadbeat Dad Hall of Fame. Because at the end of the day, I should have been Eddie's son.
Apart, another family reunited.